Hi, I am Dr. Banarji, head of the shoulder and upper limb division, Sakra World Hospital, Bangalore. Rotator cuff are a group of muscles which are situated inside the shoulder joint. There are four different muscles which unite to form the group called the rotator cuff. The muscles are, they origin from the shoulder blade and insert on the arm bone called the humerus. So these are vital in each and every action of our shoulder joint. Let's say for walking, combing a hair, moving the hands, whatever action which happens in the hand and the arm are done by these rotator cuff muscles. So because of this, they are prone for degeneration, and these muscles are located between the bones. So they are prone for impingements, or the pinching of the bone, that is called impingement, and they tend to tear often with minimal trauma, sometimes without trauma also in elderly people. So this condition is one of the most painful condition in the shoulder joint. Rotator cuff muscle deficient shoulder is going to be called a pseudo paralytic shoulder, where the patient sometimes find difficulty in moving the arm.